God, thank you for blessing me for everything that you blessed me with. They tried to see me in Amber, we were. Jesus! Oh, this Swiss Beast talking on a Just Blaze track. Rick Ross on the poetry.
They just this religious.
Goddamn it, sex!
Somewhat.
Just Blaze?
Surviving R. Kelly registered pedophiles. Try to feed all my niggas and spread the chat around. Got a castle in Cali where I quote the Quran. It's a mansion full of guards till I pass the baton. I bow my head, you know it's next. I say my prayers, hands across my chest. Breaking shackles, I'm that nigga disobeying his master. Paper chasing, standing still, it's a fucking disaster. Emmett Till, cement shoes. Can I live? My mama rent due. Penal systems come to the source, Benzino with Cinos. She don't wanna see it unless it's Moschino. It ain't really real until it's a kilo.
Damn.
I just spoke to meat, chopped egg on Pacino.
What you think about the product when you first saw it yesterday?
Man, the look was cool. You know, it stands out. You know, you got a nice eye catcher for sure.
Yeah, so, I appreciate that.
That goat shirt, you know, that's cool, man.
Yeah.
That caught my eye the most. I'm a black and gold guy, so. That's it right there.
That'll work. Well, my ultimate goal is to inspire and motivate barbers to do the same thing that I'm doing. Also, when you're wearing the material, to attract clients that, you know, potential clients. Like, when you're out and about, people are going to read that. They're going to look at it. They're going to be like, look, man, you cut hair, you a barber. Then it's left up to you to really see, you know, to retain that person as a client. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
so,
definitely.
I appreciate the love, man. Greatly appreciate the support.
Time.
Yeah, no problem.
Big time. My barber got to come to me because I'm big time. Big time, real nigga, big time.
What's up?